Nice things indeed. And for the audience, a real insight.
African Heritage Nights, a collection of authentic costumes from all parts of Africa as a cultural outreach program, which traveled with its cast of models, musicians, dancers, acrobats, chefs, hairdressers, craftspeople, artists, and others to bring Africa to the rest of the world. There were many stars who came through African Heritage, including Ayub Ogada, the first African Heritage band formed for the international premiere of Out of Africa in Nairobi.
Even Mick Jagger and Jerry Hall came to hear the African Heritage band.
Irene Mugambi, Demon necklaces I designed for her, created from purses Kambata. Hadija Tall from Mali with dancer Patrick Govedi. Musically speaking, Jabali Africa. Catherine Carl. Agnes Alondo. Visited Mildred Owiti, Adinsia Ora, Adija Areri, Grace Mumbi, Monica Ruweru, Florence Cabarangira, Lydia Molo, and Benedict. Many of these models have made several tours to Europe with African Heritage. Four 4,000 guests enjoyed that celebration.
This is the African Heritage.